Nguyen University is located in Tai Nguyen City, the centre of political, economic, cultural, educational and training of the Tai Nguyen province and for the whole northern midland and mountainous region of Vietnam. At the establishment, Tai Nguyen University was an aggregate of four existing universities in the province. TNU, University of Technology, specialises in the fields of electronics and electrical engineering, industrial and mechanical engineering. TNU, University of Education, specialises in training of teachers and lecturers in all fields of natural and social sciences, such as mathematics, literature, physics, educational management and linguistics. TNU, University of Medicine and Pharmacy, specialises in the field of general medicine, preventative medicine, nursing and pharmacy. TNU, University of Agriculture and Forestry, specialises in training in the fields of agriculture, forestry, environmental sciences, natural resource management and rural development. Up to now, Tai Nguyen University has had four more universities and colleges. TNU, University of Economics and Business Administration, specialises in the fields of economics, business administration and management. TNU, University of Sciences, specialises in all fields of natural and social sciences training, such as management sciences, environmental sciences, law, journalism and social works. TNU, University of Information and Communication Technology, specialises in training in fields of information technology, electrical technology and telecommunication, automation technology and multimedia systems. TNU, Colleges of Economics and Technology, specialises in training college-level students in fields of economics and business administration, agricultural engineering, industrial engineering and vocational training. In addition, Tai Nguyen University has two schools that are striving to become universities at the earliest. TNU School of Foreign Languages specialises in training in the fields of foreign languages teaching, including English, French, Russian and Chinese. TNU International School specialises in training all disciplines in different languages such as English and Chinese, namely international trade, business administration, accounting and natural resources and environmental management. In addition, Tai Nguyen University has a university hospital, a university publishing house, a learning resource centre, 5 research institutes and 5 centres. Up to 2014, Tai Nguyen University has a total of 92,000 students, 35 of which are ethnic minority students. Tai Nguyen University has a total number of 4,400 staff, 2,800 of which are lecturers, 115 of which are professors and associate professors.
I'm happy about the experience of teaching 2 semesters at TNU. It was exotic in some ways, but I didn't feel lost because my colleagues, the administration, the students were friendly and supportive. I recommend you to come here, especially if you want to know the real Vietnam.
Twenty-six doctoral programs, 45 master programs, 160 programs for bachelor level, and 15 programs in college level are conducted in Tai Nguyen University.
Studying in TNU is pretty cool. It's amazing, actually. We can communicate with other people. The staffs are very nice here. The teachers are very accommodating. They help us in different ways. personally and also in during the class.
Regarding achievements in scientific research, Tai Nguyen University has implemented 43 independent national projects, 8 protocol projects with foreign countries, and 116 priority-focused projects at a ministry level.
Tai Nguyen University provides a wide range of workshops and research centers, so students studying here have opportunities to have practical experiences and skills, which play an important role for them to find a good job after they graduate.
Tai Nguyen University considers international cooperation as a critical task to promote the mission of training and scientific research. Tai Nguyen University has cooperative relations with over 40 countries, signed 130 cooperative agreements, organised 58 international conferences, and has implemented 98 international projects. Tai Nguyen University has imported 8 advanced programmes from the US and the UK and conducted 25 international joint training programmes.
Tai Nguyen University is looking forward to cooperation with partners all around the world for global integration and sustainable development.
Apart from conventional teaching activities, Tai Nguyen University regularly organises extracurricular activities such as cultural exchange, language studies, study tours, and voluntary programs.
As a Tai Nguyen University student, we are always motivated to participate in extracurricular activities and do community service, which are really helpful for our future career goals and self-realization.
Tai Nguyen University is one of 5 biggest universities in Vietnam, and Tai Nguyen provides higher education and the advanced research and technology transferring for the midland and mountainous area in the north of Vietnam and also for the country. For the future strategy, the state of 2015 and 2020, Tai Nguyen University will become the high-quality education and provide the high-quality human resource not only for Vietnam, also for Asian and Southeast Asian community. And Tai Nguyen University will become international education university in Vietnam.